medical person and also he is a Mathadipati and he is well versed with Sanskrit.